Woodstock, Georgia. A drunken lady driver takes police on a chase full of shocking surprises. Officer David Wooldridge can tell the suspect is trouble early on.
I noticed that the van was driving very erratically. She sideswiped a truck that was pulling a car carrier. She actually hit the car carrier. She changes lanes and strikes the rear end of a car. Hit it pretty hard.
The punishing impact sends both vehicles reeling.
I had my lights on. I turned the siren on to try to get her to stop.
But the DUI dame isn't done yet. She scrapes the wall in an attempt to stay straight and drives on into busy traffic.
She didn't stop. I don't know that it was a refusal to stop. I just don't think she knew I was behind her.
Her erratic behavior threatens all in her path.
The brakes lock up and smoke coming from the tires.
This guy has caused several accidents. I got to have somebody out there.
But when rush hour traffic comes to a full stop, cops choose to move in and spot children inside the van. Intoxicated and out of control, the deadbeat mom is finally pulled off the road.
Why didn't you stop when you get on this car? You put all those kids' lives in danger.
She's sent to dry out in jail.
Besides drinking, what else have you done?
Her days of heavy drinking and heavy traffic are hopefully over.
I felt she just didn't know I was there. She was so out of it.